Right. We're going to try and make
ice lollies
out of this stuff here by putting it in this bottle.
Which putting is it, also strawberry and kiwi.
Yes, putting it in the freezer.
Like so.
Leaving it for a few hours, and then we'll report back with the results.